Classes start nearly a week, and tonight we're finding problems near some Sandoval County schools. KUAT Action 7 News reporter Angela Brower shows us what has parents so worried.
Rio Rancho resident and mom Paula Garcia walks these trails off Broadmoor Boulevard all the time.
Anywhere from, you know, 4 to 6 times a week.
And she is fed up.
See, here's some nice garbage for us.
Tired of seeing illegal dumping like this, trash littered everywhere in places it shouldn't be.
Hazardous stuff, household waste, landscaping.
Things like microwaves, closet doors, even mattresses that are starting to stink.
It was horrible. It smelled like natural gas. It's disgusting. I worry about my animals and what they're going to run into.
Not just our animals.
And all this trash is just yards away from Stapleton Elementary and right next to Rio Rancho High School.
She's concerned for Rio Rancho students. These are trails, Garcia says, that kids walk and run all the time, even compete on.
Plenty of the track kids in the cross country, the ROTC.
She, along with several of her neighbors and friends, have called the city to complain. No luck. So we gave it a try and got through. The city tells us the area is no known for illegal dumping. They can't stop that from happening.
Help! Get out here, clean this mess up.
They agree. It's gotten pretty dirty, and they say they'll be out before school starts to clean it up. Angela Brower, KUAT, Action 7 News.